boys and me were just having a philosophical discussion about women and cigars.
I suppose that all goes back to Queen Elizabeth. Yeah, not Elizabeth the second, Elizabeth the first. Did you ever hear of Sir Walter Raleigh?
I used to smoke Raleigh cigarettes.
Was the person who introduced tobacco in England. Once, he made a bet with her that he could measure the weight of smoke.
Weigh smoke.
Exactly. Weigh smoke.
Can't do that. It's like weighing air.
I admit it's strange, it's almost like weighing someone's soul.
That number from the original weight of unsmoked cigar.